the anatomy of the human breast.
So first we can see the ribs here, and in between them we have the intercostal muscles. Moving on, we have pectoralis major, then we have some adipose tissue, and here we can see the lactiferous lobules, which will produce milk, and connecting them to the nipple, we have the lactiferous ducts, so that milk can be excreted during pregnancy. Keep learning.